enjoy the performance.
Bevore der Heimat schon.
Sylvia, what is she that all her swains have in her? such faith in her that she might admire it. ever I was frightened, if I ever felt alone, I would turn to the night sky and the star I'd call my own, a place I could run to just across the Milky Way. Just a light year and a day. We can sail away tonight on a sea of pure moonlight. We can navigate the stars to bring us back home in a place so far away. We'll be young. That's how we'll stay. Every wish is a command. We will find ourselves in never, never land. Picture a land that you never have seen, where life is eternal and ever green. A future of happiness all in your hands, here in this place of your dreams, here inside a Neverland. We can sail away tonight on a sea of pure moonlight. We can navigate the stars to find our way home. In a place so far away, we'll be young.
Thank you. to share it with you because it's very special. One of your former students, Ethan Godfrey, wrote this piece, and he won second place at the George Shirley vocal competition. And I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you. me, my sweet, embraceable you. Embrace me, you, irreplaceable you. Just one look at you, my heart goes tipsy in me. You and you alone, you bring out the gypsy in me. I love all the manly charms about you. Above all, I want my arms about you. So don't be a naughty baby. Come to mama, come to mama, do. Many charms about you, but above all, I want my arms about you. So don't be a naughty baby. Come to mama, come to mama, do. There was first time, the undercurrent became apparent, and a yellow flicker upon the waves became too much to bear. My eyes, they were sensitive to the gaze of the distance, peering back and peering deep, attempting to read my fears and shred the lace which holds the wind that carries me. And every morning a flicker flickers and the night is dismissed, giving way to the depths of the deep end. I can see it for what it really is. I can see it for what it really is. For when's the first time became the second, and the stench is now fragrant, the ominous flicker all with the moon-faced man floats to the back of my mind as I wait for the day of reasoning to come and shed the lace which buries me. And every morning a flicker flickers and night is dismissed with the dawn, I can see.